Hi, boys and girls, and welcome to 5-Minute Bedtime Stories with Miss Elaine. Tonight, I'm going to read to you Goodnight, Truck, and I'm going to dedicate it to my friend, Joey Carter. Hello, truck. I'm on the road to haul a special heavy load. We drive toward the rising sun and toot the horn at everyone. Toot, toot. That truck looks happy, doesn't he? Hello, digger. You're so strong. Your engine roars a digging song. We'll make a brand new swimming pool. My friends will think it's pretty cool. Oh, he's digging out a space to put a swimming pool. Wow, that would be great. Hello, boat. You're sleek and fine, right and ready anytime. Here's my hat. Just call me Skip. I'll sail you on a harbor trip. Hello, tractor. Here's your plow. I'm ready for some farming now. Off we go. I'm very keen to plant a crop of butter beans. What's it mean to be keen on something? Means you like it. Yes, so he likes butter beans. Have you ever tried butter beans? They're delicious and very healthy for you. Hello, rocket. Shall we fly and write your name across the sky? Up in space, we swoop and zoom, and off we'll race around the moon. But rockets must come home at last, when astronauts have traveled fast. The rocket pod is here on Mars. Good night, rocket, sings the stars. So they all eventually have to take a rest, don't they? Yeah, they have to go to sleep. So we say good night to the rocket first. The fields are neatly plowed in rows for lots of butter beans to grow. I'll drive you to the tractor shed. Good night, tractor. Time for bed. And then we say good night to the tractor. He's had a long, busy day. The harbor trip was lots of fun. We sailed toward the setting sun. It's nearly tea time by the clock. Good night, boat. You're safely docked. So then we have to say night, night to the boat, so he can rest up for the next day's adventure. We've finished digging for the day. In the morning, we can play. Here's a garage you can use. Good night, digger. Time to snooze. Good night, digger. So who's the last one to go to bed? Now I'm cozy in my bed. Snuggle down, you sleepy head. There's one more friend I need to tuck. He's here beside me. Good night, truck. Oh, and he has his little toy truck that he's sleeping with. So he said good night to all of his vehicles. And now I'm going to bid you all a good night. But before we do that, let's sing our lullabies. We'll sing Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star, followed by God Bless the Moon. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Very good. And now our moon song. I see the moon and the moon sees me. God bless the moon and God bless me. And God bless you boys and girls at home. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you again real soon on 5-Minute Bedtime Stories with Miss Elaine. Good night.